Okay, so we have outside Peaches. This guy, he's only 1 year old, so he's still a baby. But as you can see, he has a really bad case of dermatitis. So good thing is like it's not contagious. But like a lot of people will see this dog and they're like, I don't know. So he's gonna need some work, but nothing that good food and a couple of oatmeal baths and coconut oil won't fix. So he needs some medication, of course, but it's gonna, the fur is gonna come back. So he's gonna be amazing once that happens, but he needs some help, of course. So he really needs to go to a home and feel safe and get those baths. So his name is Peaches. As you can see, he's super friendly. We didn't have any trouble leashing him up and taking him outside. So he's gonna be amazing. And he's still a baby, so he's only one. Okay, that's Peaches.